I'm taking a break from the search and heading to Vilamoura for a private tour around this luxury villa. It's one of the hottest properties for sale in the area at the moment, and for a property buff like me, a must-see. It's in the most desirable part of a desirable town, has four bedrooms, and has been recently renovated with a bold and colourful contemporary style. I'm meeting the agent and owner for a tour. Monica, lovely to see you.
Hey, Ben, nice to see you too. Well,
look, I'm super excited to be here because this is a fantastic address, isn't it? A great location.
It is. We're in a green, leafy residential area of Vilamoura.
Okay.
In a central area where...
There is no better place to be,
no,
is there?
No, definitely not, no.
Absolutely. What I love about this, instantly, yes. It's quite anonymous. When was this built?
Late 80s.
Late 80s?
Yes, late 80s.
No way, it looks brand new. Don't take offence when I say this.
Yeah.
Bungalows are on trend. Okay.
Not so offended.
I'm expecting this to be very hip and stylish. Will you show
you
me around?
I will, Ben.
Brilliant.
Let's go. So there you are, Ben. This is the lounge.
I knew, Monica. I knew this place was going to be cool, and it is. I love it.
Thank you.
So tell me, when was this completely renovated?
A year and a half ago.
How much of it looks like it did before? Oh. Or is this completely unrecognisable?
Completely, exactly, you're right. Completely unrecognisable. It was an old property with, like, brown terracotta flooring.
Yeah, very traditional.
Very traditional Portuguese,
yeah.
Yes.
What an amazing feature having this fireplace in the corner of the wall. Was that the original fireplace?
Oh, no. Actually, the original fireplace were here in the middle, where the TV was, actually, yes. Yes.
My goodness. So this is just, what is this? Like, it is a real fire, isn't it?
It is, it's a wood.
So you've had to put a chimney all the way through.
Correct, and, yes.
Yeah, no expense spared. So what are the mod cons here then?
We have underfloor heating and cooling system.
And cooling?
Yes.
I've never heard of that. We don't
need that
back
home. Some people don't quite like the aircon kind of blasting in their head, and then that's a much smoother way to cool down the house.
Yeah. That's clever.
Yes.
I like that. Well, this is just an amazing space, isn't it?
Yeah.
I would literally, I think, live out here if I owned this.
Why wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Beautiful views. We have a new kitchen outdoor there with a fridge and a sink. The flooring is all changed, so all the tiles around the house, everywhere is all new. And then all the carpentry work, this beautiful big table that, you know, can accommodate lots of friends and family.
So this is completely bespoke then?
Yes.
This?
Yes.
Wow. Actually, when I'm looking back at this property, because it is quite a unique design, isn't it? It's not just a slab of a house.
Oh, no. It's kind of like an L shape, more like a long, narrow house.
Yeah.
It was done like that so that basically every part of the house has a golf view.
I know it's an 80s house, but great architect at the time then. It was quite forward-thinking in the way they designed it, because it still works now.
They were in love with the views, I suppose.
Now, this is a super stylish pool, isn't
it?
A black pool. You don't see many of these.
Actually, it's not black.
Is it not?
No, it's not.
Oh, really?
Change the angle.
Uh-huh.
It changes the colours of a tile.
Actually, when you change the light on it, it starts to go a bit bluey, purpley, and...
Yes, the reflections, the play of the reflections is very nice on the swimming pool.
Yeah.
Also, because it's darker tiles than the usual lighter blue, it absorbs the heat, so it gets warmer much faster.
So it's practical as well as very stylish.
Yeah.
And I love the way it just backs onto the golf course. Your garden looks about 50 acres. This is proof that bungalows are very cool.
Yes,
it's of course, you've got how much money to buy it?
Just under £2.5 million.
Right, okay, a very cool price as well to go with it. But worth every penny, I am absolutely sure of that. Thank you so much for showing me around.
Thank you for coming back.
I must get back on with my search.
Yeah.
Which way should I go? Straight back through?
This way, anyway,
Thank you.